Hey everyone, it's Gusto.
Jordan.
And it's been a while, right?
It's been a bit.
A little too long, if you ask me, but that's partially my fault, partially no one's.
No one's asking any of us, we've been away.
Right?
So are we doing a race?
Yeah, regular
or...
stunt.
Well, oh yeah, there we go.
Poif. I assume the game heard you. Poif. Oh, full lobby too, perfect.
Heard me say poif.
This is way better than my fucking poor man.
Gus can't hear me say poif, because he's not remarking on it, how awesome of a term it is.
Look how full the lobby is.
It's quite poif, right? I don't even know if I made that up, I might have heard it somewhere.
You keep trailing off every time in certain parts of your sentence, all I hear is like, it's, and that's all I hear, like... Oh, it's not custom cars, so you have to pick your own car, I guess.
People seem to like the color white right now, because...
That's a whole other story right there.
It's a hot topic.
Oh, look at all your competitors. Oh, she's mean. So is he. I feel bad that I have to stand beside her.
Just getting a look at my comp.
Holy crap,
I don't want to be racist, but wasn't that the same outfit and same guy as Uber?
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna make it. Okay, sweet. I wish they'd add more stunts.
Do they have just basic models you can start with, or is it the weird, PlayStation 3, Xbox 360 thing where they gave you the kind of weird character customization, you know what I mean?
Oh, like, what do you mean?
I just don't know. Is the character customization for PS4 versus PS3 different?
Yes. That you can customize a lot more in terms of, like, your facial structure. Like, you can get...
Yeah, because it was kind of weird, and like where they gave you these weird, like, presets. And then, like, here's what your great-grandparents look like. And then your grandparents look like this, your parents look like this, so now you kind of look like this.
They fixed this.
Sort of.
Sort of. I know, this is kind of you.
And your dad's John Marston.
Yes, that's actually my dad right now. they made it so they fix, like, more aspects. Like, they even, like, made some of the haircuts better.
It's funny you want to go, like, oh, they made it better. You want to know what they did?
What?
They made it worse for PS3 and Xbox.
Yeah.
Just so they can make it regular for PS4 and Xbox One.
No, that's
and
it.
And then call it better.
You want the better one? Well, I can't.
It's like coming out with a new line of TVs where everything's black and white and static. And, like, then coming out with a newer TV later on where it's just, like, regular HD.
Yeah.
You're like, isn't this better? And, like, well, yeah, only because you made the last model shittier for no reason.
In comparison, yes.
You fucking dick.
Oh, that dick. Oh, he went off, too.
You dick how.
Dick how. Hey, Jordan. That was poif.
It was very poif.
I said it!
He did it! It's his thing now. And then someone points out, like, Jordan just stole that from... I might have stole that.
Poif!
I feel like it was in my head from something else.
Well, if we're stealing sayings, I could just keep going. I could just say a few things here now, if I can. Just no copyright infringement, hopefully. Let's just keep away from lawsuits.
Can you say shit but not just play audio or video?
You pretty much can.
I can say, you know, life is indeed like a box of chocolates. And I'm not going to have, like, Tom Hanks come down my dick and see me.
Well, not maybe Tam Hanks. I don't know.
Tam Hanks. Tam Hanks.
I don't know. His attorney at law. Just by coincidence.
I only hire people who kind of sound like they share the same name as me.
Hi, I'm Tom Hanks.
And I'm Tam Hanks.
I'm not Tam Hanks.
Attorney at law.
Tam Hanks, attorney at law.
I wait my whole life to represent Tom Hanks.
Tam the screwdriver Hanks.
The screwdriver.
Aye, he gets her done. Or you're screwed.
He gets it in there, man. You know, I get it in there and I get it locked and secure.
That's him.
You can't get anything screwed in without a screwdriver. Hi, I'm Tam
Hawks.
And I represent Tom Hanks, his only client.
We are suing this YouTube video.
He's related to Tom Hanks. Hi, Tom Hanks here. This is my brother.
This is my brother, Tam Hawks. Why do you have like similar but not?
But it's not the same name. He's like, yeah, you know, he had this whole thing about not wanting to live in my shadow.
Yeah.
So he changed the last name to... Very creatively Hawks instead of
Eggs. We did call him Tam. His name is Tam. We're not kidding.
His name is actually Tam. He just changed it to Hawks because.
Hi, I'm Tom Hanks.
Sorry, I digress. I'm Tom Hanks.
Hi, I'm Tom Hanks.
And I'm plugging my cousin's law firm.
It was just not being eight.
Tom, it's not a law firm. It's just me, you fucking asshole.
It's just me, attorney at law, you piece of shit. You ruined my,
my private firm.
$1 million
By the way, that whole discrepancy thing that I cleared for, that's $1 million,
that's
Tom.
That's $1 million. Oh, I gotta get my suits pressed.
You know, legal advice isn't free, Tom.
Legal advice isn't free, Tom. I need psychoanalysis for the
Tam,
whole
thing. Tam, Tam, I got you.
I'm Tom Hanks.
I'll pay my legal bills.
Pay my legal bills. Is he in anything new right now, Tom Hanks?
I mean, when isn't he? Isn't there like a new Da Vinci Code? There's definitely a new Da Vinci Code, but it's not called Da Vinci Code because it's not a code. He's not in Da Vinci.
It's not a code. He's not
it's
Da Vinci.
It's the same character solving some other puzzle.
Okay. They probably did. No, they did the first one. So the I don't remember.
It's the third. There's a second one.
Yeah.
I believe there's a second one. I haven't seen. Actually, have I seen
the
first
second
one?
The second one is Da Vinci Code, because the first one's something else.
Oh.
And that, I forget, Angels and Demons, I think it's called. But there is a, I don't know if there is a third one, that's the thing.
No, that's what I'm telling you.
But they did Angels and Demons second, in terms of movies.
But there's a second, telling you, there's a new one coming out, like,
okay.
Now, I just don't know what it's called.
Tam, starring Tam Hanks. See, these guys are even sick.
Even the Da Vinci Code needs a lawyer. And when I need legal advice, I go to Tam Hawks.
He screws it in and locks it down.
That's right. That's what you want me to say?
Yes!
Yes! Tam Hawks, attorney at law. Fuck!
I thought you were professional, Tom.
I hired you to act in my commercial.
You better fight a volleyball next to you.
Hey, look, if anyone's not being professional right now...
It's you, Tom.
Wait, volleyball? Oh, Wilson.
Oh, you...
I was thinking Tom Cruise.
Think shorter. Think crazier.
Like, were you thinking Tom Cruise all the time?
And Nicole Kidman. Not anymore, though.
Not for a long time.
Oh, no. I just, you know, Simpsons.
That's how I time everything in my head.
Ooh, I get to pick my own card. Look at this rabble I'm against. There's so many people.
Shit.
What do we got
here?
Is the
rabble as the group?
Yeah.
A rabble.
Ooh,
oh, man.
A guy from the future. A
couple Tron Legacies.
Fucking Tron Legacy is fucking racing against us here. I think.
Oh, wait, go back. Did that say Hawks or Hanks?
I think it's
No, seriously, Hawks. Like, honest. Is that how we started this whole thing? Because something said Hawks?
Yeah, exactly how it's
I don't know how we started that. I have to go back and listen.
I'm in the first position.
Nice. Which you can listen at, oh man, what's our page's name?
Six Sense
there Gaming. I was going to say SixSenseGaming.com. We don't have a .com.
Oh god, no, we're not that good.
One day.
We don't have .com.
Oh, but
money.
You're in first. Someone's that good. Oh.
We don't have .com money. Oh, you son of a bitch.
How many people are in this, right?
A full 16.
Nice.
Or 18, maybe? I forget.
I just want to know how good
Loki?
You're doing.
My cat is currently behind the TV, and the power bar is behind the TV. I swear to God, if he flicks it off...
He's tampering with the wiring.
Yeah. He's sabotaging. Oh, you're racing gas? Okay. There you go, buddy. Clear it. You're good. Oh, I'm not eighth. This isn't good.
Yeah, for those... don't know, which is probably everyone, because I don't know if we are at...
Yes!
Explain. What the fuck?
Yes!
Tron Legacy.
Yeah, Tron Legacy can blow.
Yeah, for those who don't know, I don't even remember how this started between us, but we came up with this whole thing with, as long as you're eighth and under, you're good.
Yeah.
See, it doesn't matter if there's only eight people in it, but eighth is fine.
I'm going so fucking fast. There we go. Whammy.
So for at least between me and Gus right now, as long as he's eight and under, he's a winner.
Yeah, see you later, buddy.
In terms of racing between ourselves and ignoring everybody else in the race, eighth is fine.
Yeah, so I'm fifth now, sweet.
Yeah, so like,
we're
that's
good.
Not eighth.
That's not eighth.
If you ain't ape,
we should get Tim Hogstick to patent that for us.
You're not ape. What I do.
You're not ape. You're not great. Actually, that's not a good catchphrase.
No, I was doing the Ricky Bobby.
Yeah, I know.
Tell what you're doing. I don't like that movie. Again. I don't like that movie.
Yeah, it's not that great. I mean, it's all right. No, it's not that great.
No, I was doing impression of you. I love that movie.
Ricky Bobby.
Actually, you know what? I don't love that movie because I rewatched it recently and it didn't... Yeah, I'm going to say it didn't hold up. I just didn't find it as funny, which I mean, I guess means it didn't hold up for me.
There you go. So what you said is true.
The funniest thing in that movie for me was that Andy Richter was in like one scene. I've been watching a lot of Conan lately.
Oh, fuck. I haven't watched any. I've been watching more Saturday Night Live recently. It's actually... Oh, okay. It's been a lot funnier recently, too.
Why? Because it's all topical, making fun of Trump and shit.
Well, not that. It's the guest stars are like... The comedians are actually kind of funny. Like,
who, Aziz Ansari?
No, no. Is he like a...
He was the last one.
No, yeah. I watched...
I'm making fun of you, but everything I'm saying suggests I watched Saturday Night Live.
Oh, you totally do. You know more about it than I do.
You're just referring to Dave Chappelle, who appeared 2 months
that,
ago.
That, I watched the Tom Hanks one.
He didn't even appear in this year. That was like fucking 4 months ago.
That was Christmas. I watched all of December, basically.
Is that how this Tam Hawk shit started?
Partially. and the Casey Affleck good.
Was it? I do remember watching that. I just don't remember if it was good or
John
not.
John Cena was funny.
Oh, man. I don't think I've seen that
one. That was a good one. Oh, there we go. Oh, I got one. Shoes on the other foot.
You're not even like you can't even understand. Oh my god!
It's not like a sand person.
No, I don't think I've seen that one.
I heard that.
I did see the Tom Hanks, but the only thing I remember in the Tom Hanks one that was funny was where they made fun of like
the Halloween ones kind of killed
the Sully. Like it was in that movie Sully where he plays airplane pilot.
See you later.
Where he plays the airplane pilot?
Yeah.
Him like finally back to work, but like braiding the whole time.
The Halloween one kind of killed me, where he's like, "I'm Halloween, this guy, or whatever."
Oh yeah. Okay.
It was stupid at first.
So you're talking about an episode from October?
Yeah. Oh, maybe it was. Yeah, I don't know.
Maybe. Like they're doing a Halloween.
I just
one
downloaded random ones.
No, I know exactly which one you're talking about. They're going through the elevator or whatever.
Yeah.
Floor they hit. There's like every other floor they hit is that same guy.
Yeah, I love that guy. He's great. It was annoying at first. Ah, fuck, race end.
But through repetition became funny.
Yeah. See you later. Ah, well.
What'd you get?
I got...
I did a race. What did I get? I didn't finish. That's what...
Yeah, I got a little 12th, so I didn't get 8th, so I suck.
I'm pretty sure I didn't finish in my race.
Oh, whammy. This guy's having a hard time.
If you ain't Gus, you're Bus. Oh, you got 11. It's not 12th, but it's certainly not 8th.
No.
Which means, but I think I got a DNF.
I fucking blow.
Wait. DNF? Is that it?
DNF, yeah.
Yeah, did not finish?
Yeah, you got
it. Is that
what
it stands for?
Did not fucking finish.
Oh, shit.
See, that guy was dancing with my music.
Rat-a-tat.
So first things first is we have to steal ourselves a car and get going.
What? What? What is she proposing?
Oh, fuck. Jordan and I saw Rogue One when it came out. It was good, and I hope someone else heard about that line because it was amazing. Probably the best line. I'm driving on the left because I've been playing Sleeping Dogs lately. Street Dogs. Everything is in Hong Kong, everything on the left, so...
I actually did not know that.
No, that's weird, too. It's hard to see. I'm doing it again. I actually don't mean to do that.
Must be foreign.
Actually, I really dig the first person view. A lot of people don't like it, but... Well, a lot of people I know don't like this.
What the hell is that money sign up there? Is that, like, a mission?
On the... Where?
There was a... above, like, that overpass.
I don't know.
It must be some sort of... I've never seen it before.
I see it right now, too, yeah.
How?
Oh, on the map. I can see an icon.
Oh, on the map.
Let's get ourselves a little more situated here. How do we get up there? Yeah, you can. That guy doesn't know anything.
Holy fuck, man. I laughed so hard. It's very rare that, like, I will see a meme and, like, literally laugh out loud at it. You posted it. It was a little while ago. It was that meme...
of the fucking... It has two pictures. It has the real image and the one that's, like, doctored.
Yeah.
I'm like the fucking 90s.
Are you
talking... I think this image has been doctored.
They fucking superimposed me.
I think I know what you're talking about.
Okay, yeah. That's exactly...
The cow biting the girl, but then the one that's been fucked with is the girl biting back.
Yeah. The mouth elongated.
I laughed so fucking hard at that. I think the reason I laughed is because I was picturing a sound in my head of them both screaming. Of just the cow going like...
Yeah,
the like that mutually assured destruction, like, let go, no, let go!
Oh, there we go. Finally. Do you mind if I take the first run here?
I insist.
Thank you. Speaking of screaming cows, The Last Jedi.
The Last Jedi?
I know, the new title for the next film coming up in this Star Wars franchise.
Are you referring to the speculation?
I am referring to the speculation of what's going on exactly.
Don't ask... I want to know your opinion on it.
Okay.
I'll let you go first. Do you have any ideas on it?
Well, like,
I'm pretty sure I know the answer.
I'm kind of the whole, like, I'm hoping it's not what it is, but everyone's hoping it's not what it is. But I'm hoping...
What is everyone thinking it is?
Well, that, like, basically Luke Skywalker is, like, the last Jedi is probably gonna, like, die. He's gonna get off. You know what I mean? That's, like, a general consensus. They don't want that to happen,
yeah.
But... Or... My consensus is that it's him and... Rey are the last ones, kind of thing. Like, there is Jedi plural, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Kind of, or just, there's only these ones.
Like, it's not deers, it's deer.
Yeah, like that sort of thing.
You don't
thing.
Say Jedis.
It's more that I...
You actually, that's actually kind of true. You wouldn't, I mean, Jedis sound ridiculous, doesn't it? It would be Jedi.
Jedis is his...
Jedi. It's
the Jedi's, Bradley. Uncle, I think it's just Jedi. No, the Jedi's.
Okay, so I had a theory on this, and
okay.
I believe...
I will continue, yeah.
No, go. Actually, you go ahead. What else? Do you have PS to that?
Well, not basically just expanding what I was saying, that just, like, I think it's more like, it's their tale now, like, they're the only ones left, so it's like, it's not a finality, it's more of like, it's what they are, you know what I mean,
yeah.
Type of thing. But yeah, go on.
No, that makes sense. My thought was just that it's probably Luke, being that he was the last Jedi, you know what I mean, after like, after everything or whatever. But apparently, and I seen this literally today, so I was kind of waiting for you to ask me about this.
What the fuck? I did not do that.
But, no, I literally seen this today. If you go watch Force Awakens,
mm-hmm.
You know, the opening crawl, they literally refer to Luke as the last Jedi.
Oh.
So, like, yeah, like, Luke Skywalker's been missing the last Jedi, you know what I mean? Like...
I bet you it's just more a tale about him, like, yeah, raising...
But, I mean, like, that's the thing, that there was, I guess there was a hand... Not, I was gonna say so many people, it was, like, a handful of people pointing out, like, you guys are dumb. Like, it literally refers to Luke as the last Jedi in Force Awakens.
Also, people are all just saying...
So, like,
no
it might not mean anything. It just, like, we know Luke's obviously gonna be in this one, so it's... Might just be referring to him as the last Jedi, considering they already referred to him as that.
Yeah, I think...
That was
just...
my whole point, like, why I wanted to hear what you were saying on it first, because I'm... After hearing that, I'm like, well, that makes sense. My initial thought was that, like, well, it's probably Rey for the simple fact Luke doesn't consider himself a Jedi anymore after all that shit. But, like, after hearing that, I'm like, well, if they already referred to him as the last Jedi
then...
in the previous movie, and everybody just sort of forgot about it, you know, because they don't verbally refer to it, it's just
no,
the opening.
It's just there.
Crawl
yeah, the last Jedi type of thing. Oh.
So, yeah, I don't know. I don't imagine there's anything, like, too deep about it, but you never know.
And to me, like Luke being the last Jedi, like, that's kind of true in its sense, like, Rey is taught by him,
but
she's not a Jedi. There's, like, no Jedi
to speak
of.
All, like, women activists, what do you mean she's not anything yet?
But it's just,
She already did a mind trick without being taught, and I'm like, that was one of the main problems of that last movie.
Yeah, exactly. So I'm pretty sure Luke had to fucking learn pretty hard about how to fucking deal with that.
I don't think we've ever actually seen Luke do it, technically. I mean,
no.
Unless you're talking about, like,
well, Return of the Jedi.
Oh, yeah, mind you're tricks. Absolutely fucking right. You're just like Joe with the fucking Boffins.
With the facts. Just like Joe with
the
facts.
I keep seeing it. I always seem to forget about... Fucking Return of the Jedi.
I don't understand. It's just, I could, that's one of the best ones.
Yeah, I guess he does do that in Return of the Jedi, doesn't he?
But it's like, I don't think he does that. I don't think he knows about how to do that in the second one. So Yoda must also teach him that in between the...
Presumably, yeah. It's not like we see all his training or anything.
Now, do you remember Shadows of the Empire? It was like a game too, but it was a book at first, I think. But it had to do with Dash Rendar, basically. It took place between Empire and
I don't think I know that one.
Return of the Jedi. But basically, I don't know what the story is. I'm not really entirely sure of it. But Han's in Carbonite still, and I think Luke's just going through his trials with Yoda. But it goes more in depth about what's going on.
Yeah, it's kind of a bridge from second to third.
Yeah, exactly. Not so much Vader. It has this other protagonist.
I never read that. The one thing that I had was like. It's kind of like compendium of like it was a bunch of different comics, but they put them all in like chronological order.
Yeah,
and that's pretty much. I didn't. There's not too many Star Wars books that I actually read. There's a handful of them. I read all the Bane books.
Nice.
Which they're not referred to as the Bane books. It's just a guy named Bane that's in them. So I refer to them as that. I think the first one is Destiny of Evil. Or no, I don't know. I can't remember what the first one's called, but the second one's Rule of Two, and it explains...
how that happens, yeah. Oh my God.
I think Destiny of Evil is actually the last one. I don't remember what the first one's called.
But I read a lot of the books, like the Timothy Zahn books that came out. Like, they were considered... Before the movies...
Are those still canon, though?
No, but the characters from it
are
considered...
So what
are
we talking about, Gus?
No, I guess not. Yeah, I guess... Well, they brought Thrawn in, and he's now canon. In Rebels, they brought him.
Was he not canon initially?
No.
Yeah, they just decided to make
Because it's basically because they made those three books obsolete by making Force Awakens, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, unless they start putting in, like, that...
In what way did they take place? Like, what way... Because, like, you gotta assume, like, the timeline... I mean, what would the timeline be between...
Those books and
Return
stuff like that?
No, not even the books. Return of the Jedi and Force Awakens. I mean, that's easily got to be like a 20 to 25 year
period. To be honest, I think between that is when those books would have happened. You know,
no, but I mean, I don't understand why they wouldn't necessarily make them canon, because couldn't they have... I mean, unless they specifically say, oh, it happened exactly the year we did this movie.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like... Even if it happened 2 years before the movie, or three, you know what I mean? Like, there's a whole 20-year gap where you could fit those in, so unless they gave a specific year that coincides with the movie, I don't know why you couldn't just make it canon.
I just have no idea what they would decide on.
Because everybody just thinks, like, oh, they did it after the movie. It's like, well, how long, you know what I mean? Like, you know, there's shit that goes 100 years after the movie, and there's shit that goes 10 years after the last, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Now, I don't know if they explained it in Rebels, because I haven't been that far in Star Wars Rebels yet. Like, I'm only in, like, a few...
Rebels is actually... I think Rebels... Rebels has got to be before A New Hope.
It is, yeah, but, well, my...
It's long before that, so it must be kind of his origin. I don't actually know too much about him, actually.
I was going to try... Like, well, my thing is, too, I'll just kind of move on to another tangent here, but, like, Darth Maul, is he supposedly still alive? He's still alive, supposedly. Is he not, or...
I mean, he's alive in Rebels.
Yeah,
I don't
okay.
know what... Who knows where, like, Rebels will take him, if it'll kill him, or if it'll
that's
keep going.
The thing, too, yeah. Okay, and that's what I was curious about, like, who... And what about Ahsoka? Like, in terms of Jedi and Sith, who is still kind of around? Like, do you remember, what's that one chick, the white chick with the white skin chick with the two red sabers from Clone Wars?
Oh, Asajj Ventress?
Yeah, is she still around, too? Like, she's a bounty hunter.
I mean, I guess we should say, spoilers alert?
Yeah, spoiler alert,
we'll just
say
from this point on, spoiler alert.
I'll put a disclaimer in the top of it in the description.
How they left her in Clone Wars, she's still alive. They didn't kill her.
Yeah.
She didn't become good, but she was kind of like helping out some of the good guys. And that was sort of where they left it.
Yeah.
So she'd easily, I mean, in my opinion, there's no way she doesn't pop up. There's no way they don't use a character that they've had that was that strong and well received again.
She's very strong.
And they didn't kill her. So I don't see any scenario where they don't bring her back for an episode, but if you're asking if they did it yet, no.
Okay, sweet. That's what my thing with Darth Maul is too, because I know he's not dead, supposedly, yet. And what about Ahsoka, though? It's presumed, isn't it?
presume from... I don't know, where are you in the
series? I don't know, I've just heard, like, rumors.
No, I mean, she's in the series, if that's what you're asking.
Yeah, I've seen her in the series, for sure, already. Yeah.
Yeah, oh, yeah, yeah, where they left her off last season, you know, you don't really know.
Okay.
It's kind of... I'll leave it at that, so I don't kind of ruin it for you or anybody else.
But. Anybody else? Who cares? No, I'm just kidding.
We don't have listeners. Who gives a shit? Tell me.
They don't know.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm sure she'll pop up again in some way or another, whether she's dead or alive or whatever.
Well, I'll continue it on then.
There's no way they don't fucking address it.
Boom. We might want to get out of this lobby because there's only four people. We'll try another
one. That's why you were second?
Yup. You're not eighth. Look at this. It's because they're riding like hogs and shit.
You ain't eighth, you're last.
Oh, barely, man. It's a sweet bike, though.
So do you.
I don't like his outfit. He can, Knievel there can, what's a Super Dave Osborne
fucking,
there?
Seth Green there.
Got 1 second, you could have made it. Yeah, let's get you another race.
Consistent. Did I just hear Keep Rockin'? Whatever that song? Keep on rocking.
Possibly, I can't remember.
Did I just hear that, like, on the game, or did I hear that in my head?
No, no, I think that was in the game. Oh, God. He came.
Did anyone hear Devilwood Down to Georgia? Because I hear
all the fucking time, man.
Is it playing right now, or is this just in my head?
You fucking Devilwood Down to Georgia.
No, seriously, though, all jokes aside, was that song just playing, or did I hear that earlier and for some reason
I'm pretty sure it was on there.
Very good.
They got a bunch of new songs on here as well.
I was just scared there for a second.
Come on, I want to exit this bastard. There's only four people, I don't care.
Is that all you want to talk about the wars?
I'm thinking so, but have you gone into General Thrawn at all yet? Like
in terms of...
Have you seen him in any episodes?
Rebel? Oh, yeah, he's been in a few episodes.
What do you think of him as a character? Because I don't know if you've read the books
cool.
or not.
I haven't read the books. He seems like a cool character. Yeah. I mean...
Do they do it, like, he's a very... from my understanding from what I've read the books, and I'm trying to see if he's very similar to what... If they paid a good homage to him. But, like, he's a very intelligent guy.
Yeah.
He uses... I don't know if this one's more of a detail thing, but he uses culture, art, and stuff of a planet to figure out how to figure
out their weaknesses.
Yeah,
and yeah, yeah.
Okay.
They're paying homage to him. Yeah, that's kind of cool. They've literally actually already did that. I don't fucking ask because I don't remember.
No,
there was,
of course.
There was an episode where he was literally like...
Where did this guy come from?
There was some other like Imperial... not commander, but some sort of guy in charge, but below him.
Yeah.
Who's dismissing a lot of shit, and he's like, no, this is very important, and we'll be back for this, or this'll play, basically to what you were saying.
Yeah, okay, sweet.
So yeah, he's not a moron, he's not an idiot.
Now, does he have a little bodyguard alien?
I don't recall that, not yet, anyway.
Okay, now they probably wrote it, he wasn't important, but there's this, like, group of aliens that he kind of conquered, you know what I mean? But
one
was like very, they were very crafty, like roguelike, able to strike from the shadows type of thing, like ninja aliens.
Yeah,
but very short, you know what I mean?
Recruited one.
He recruited one.
If
like,
I was
to be
guessing,
very loyal.
One,
you know what I mean?
Yeah, I was gonna say I'm guessing he recruited one, but he's like 100% on his side.
Yeah, exactly. Like he's
where
all about.
He's flipped him.
And he's a major killer too. Like fucking, like he's really good. You know what I mean? Oh, she's not here. Oh,
Bernie?
I think she's. I think Bernie's only on the single player mode.
Too. Oh, you know, you're probably right. I never thought about that.
So I'm gonna do some army base.
I mean, is he really gonna make me walk around the whole plane after I hit triangle?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, never mind.
You did it.
I thought he was gonna walk around the whole other wing.
You did it. You made it. Nothing.
So
army base infiltration.
I'm gonna try that.
Or do whatever you want.
Nah, I'm gonna try the army base. But
you remember where it is from here, right? This
I don't. That was my.
You have to go.
Is it on the map?
Yes.
Oh shit! It doesn't pause.
No, you're in on. You're not gonna.
Sorry,
make it,
everyone. Okay, where is it?
Can go south. Down.
Down. What? It's behind me.
Down, 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 down.
That's
left.
Not where.
Left. All the way left. It's in like.
What?
Keep going.
What fucking.
It's in that area.
Okay. What,
It always cloaks. It's always
no,
not
no,
there.
No, it's not what I was going to ask.
Okay.
What, Oh. What fucking airport am I at? I'm not at the little Trevor one, right?
No, you're at the other one. It's a really tiny one.
Uh-oh.
Up by... Yeah, good idea.
Uh-oh. I fucked up. Am I nearby? Yeah, okay. I can see the flaming wreckage. But there's probably not a plane there again, so I just screwed
it. No, there's like there's a couple more in the back, so... Like, there's a helicopter sucker you can take.
All right. Just
check in the hangar, yeah. Just check in the. It's the little one that Trevor.
See, no, I thought you were at the fucking hangar that's by like Trevor's place.
I'm the one that he owns, that he does missions from for the drug dealing and smuggling.
Dude,
remember
that?
It's
been so long since I played this game. Everything you're saying to me might as well be not English.
Well, fuck.
Might as well be Greek, that other language that you speak.
Jibba jabba.
I wasn't gonna say that.
No.
You heard it from Gus. Greek is gibber jabber.
Yeah. You know what the worst thing is about being Greek, and like people hear Greek, that someone will always fucking say it's all Greek to me, and it's like, yeah, I know,
right?
I get it. You fucking piece of shit. No, okay, no, not that far, but
all right, enough with the Trump's America.
Holy fuck! Oh god!
So I automatically get a parachute.
Yes.
See, the problem is, I think what we're going to encounter here with my break-in...
Go on.
...is I don't fucking remember any of the controls, and I'm so used to the Steam controller, which is so backwards to this fucking controller.
Compared? Yeah, you haven't played the PlayStation in a while. Eh?
Well, essentially where, like, triangle, circle, X, and square is...
Yeah.
...it's a directional pad, but it's a touch directional pad.
Oh, right.
So, like, it's not... The directional pad's not even in the same place, and it's not even the same fucking thing. So I keep going to, like...
Going
to steer with where, like... Am I above it?
You see it down below? Go look up to the right, on your right. Nope.
No, I left. Right. No, I targeted left.
No, I did the wrong place. I totally fucking led you the wrong way.
So it's to my right?
Right.
Oh,
there.
Yeah.
Straight ahead.
There's a port and shit?
That's the one. I think they're a little slightly more aggressive online. Just
As long as they're harder while I haven't played in a while, it's...
That's just it. You're going towards the city now.
No, I know. I'm trying to hit it at a certain angle.
That's just it.
What? Hey, you are, Gus. Fucking...
Hey.
Fuck off.
No one's calling. We got something to do here.
Yeah, I want to hit it at a certain angle and then shoot in to hang it. Because I don't want to get that one...
Oh, I know what you're doing.
The kids don't know.
This is a patented... I remember doing this back in the day with going over to Jordan's house and playing GTA with his brother TJ.
Yeah, I often forget that this game came out 3 years ago.
Yeah.
Or longer.
And going strong, too, which is fucked.
Ah, I fucked up my plan. Where am I?
Go right. It's to the right.
Okay.
You'll see it. Keep going. It's right across that fucking swamp to your left. And straight.
Oh, this swamp? Oh, this one?
There it is. See it?
No.
Yeah.
I think I'm going to go for the long, slow parachute in. Actually, no, I'm going to go straight fucking up. Ah, fuck it.
Decisions.
Can I get another slurm plane or whatever the fuck I am? Sprunk. Oh, why the fuck did I do that? Now I got to hit it hard. See those fucking the wind on either side of my chute?
Yes, sorry.
Yes!
I was making sure something wrong with the camera, I was making sure there's something like it was just malware bytes on my phone. It was saying it stopped and I was worried that it stopped the camera.
Oh, what?
Oh, are you doing it?
It's closed.
There it is. No, wrong one. It's to your right.
I know where it
is. Okay.
Let me work.
Actually, Jordan invented this maneuver.
Oh, but there's no... No!
There's nothing in there. You're trapped.
Son of a bitch! Ow!
Alright,
so...
L1 takes your gun out if you want to use it.
No, I don't think it's necessary.
Well, what am I going to fucking shoot? Right there.
Am I going to shoot a fucking tank?
No, there's guys in Jeeps coming at you. They'll,
Serpentine!
That was a tank, actually.
Son of a bitch! You want to try this?
Yeah, kind of.
It'll spawn you nearby, right?
Yes. It should be by the highway. Perfect.
That's not bad.
It's not bad. It's not bad.
I was kind of thinking it would put you right on the highway so you could steal a car and shoot in.
Well, we're kind of by the highway, so we're okay. Let me make sure I have the right gun. No, I don't want to fight it with my fists.
Like me?
Yeah, well...
What was I going to do? What would have changed if I pulled out a gun?
I don't know. Not yes, the tank. Nothing.
You see this?
Yeah, I see this. Oh, back off, man.
The tank just turns around real quick.
You know what? Just for that, I'm taking... Oh, there's somebody, I think, here. I hear a fucking helicopter sucker. Oh, no, it's the armies.
Fry from the disturbance that I recently...
Think
just...
I have enough speed to do this?
No, but try it.
I'm doing it.
You're not going to make it, but try it.
Thanks.
Oh, he made it!
Oh, I made it! Is that fucking tourist still there that he used to have? No, she's gone.
Nah. I don't see her anyway.
Alright, let's do this. 4-star right away, I keep forgetting. Now, where can I find myself? Ooh, I know where I can find myself. They put some new songs on here. Some of them are pretty bad. Some of them are pretty good.
Yeah, do they update? Like, do you get any new songs, or is that only with, like, content that you download?
No, you get new songs with the base game for this. And then, maybe one of the updates added a radio station, actually. Let me put it that way. I think that's what happened.
There's not enough radio station.
A ton of new cars, a ton of new weapons. You can use them in single-player mode, too. That's the best part. Let's do this! I said, let's do this! There we go.
So what was the thing that we try and do? Where you parachute?
Oh, right! Try and clear the hangar.
Oh, see, you're not clearing shit.
I better try and get another one.
Oh!
I got clipped by my own
fin! My dorsal fin!
Dorsal fin on my plane was not... Ah, fuck it, whatever.
Alright.
Jordan, your turn.
I'm up. Please tell me you put me in the spot.
Yeah, you're right. You're right by them, too, so you're good.
My D fin. Stop!
Nope. Oh, he stopped him, though.
I got him.
That's actually a pretty decent car. I think you can make it. Yeah, we'll try and get past the hangar, and if not, fuck. Ba-da-bum. Oh, that's a good song. Sneaker Pimps. I like this song.
Made fun of you, but now I don't think I'm going to make it.
Yep. Yeah, you are. Especially with that maneuver. Yeah! Sorry.
Motherfucking varial flip and I'm in.
Yeah, there you go. That was fucking sick.
Yeah, I skated in the 90s.
Oh, man. Fucking nice. I can only do tricks like 50% of the time. Not even.
Yeah, as long as you can cruise.
That was it.
As long as you can Tom Cruise or Autumn Shanks or whatever the fuck we're talking about.
Autumn Shanks. Tam Hawks.
Tam Hawks.
I don't know. Fuck, I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna go back to Tam Hawks.
We can't. Tam's done.
Oh, is there gonna be a plane here somewhere? There is one back there.
Oh, yeah, right there.
Perfect. Poif! Where we're going, we don't need roads. There you go.
Oh, I got a chute!
Sick.
I was ready for that.
Yeah.
Should I have needed a parachute?
Right behind you, be careful.
I probably should kill him, but I'm going for the jump in.
Told you to take your gun out. That's going to make a difference.
I think he's going to kill me. There's too many moves here.
Yeah, you're taking too long. Yeah,
I'm good. I'm good. Gus had no faith in me.
I had absolutely no faith.
Sounded more like I had no faith in myself.
No. Let's see if you can get away.
Tam Hawks!
Tam Hawks. Let us never speak of Tam Hawks.
No! Tam Hawks!
Like, fucking get off of this?
Fuck!
Okay, this time, let's go right. Oh!
Is that a problem?
The plane, it just came down. It's like, yeah.
Was there a problem? Did we keep going left? We should have went right?
We should try and go right this time. Son of a Hawks!
Hey, we taught Hanks' father ahead of this.
It's his dad now, eh? Oh, shit. Yeah, stop your car, missus.
Oh, I suppose Tam Hawks could have had a son, but who's gonna fuck Tam Hawks?
Yeah, really.
Hi, I'm Tom Hanks' brother.
Maybe
what if my child?
Maybe Reg Bryan.
Reg Bryan.
Meg Ryan's fucking twin sister.
She can't have kids because she's constantly on the Reg.
Reg.
But
Reg Ryan.
It won't stop Tam from trying.
How the hell is your plane? Your plane's in the fucking way.
Sorry, I'm not laughing at that.
Yeah, I know. What is this?
Tam Ox will keep trying. It doesn't matter. That Reg is on.
Son of a bitch.
He'll always try.
Okay.
He could be with a transvestite and he'll always try.
Yeah, he's gotta try.
He could be with a pre-op transvestite and Tam Hawks will give it the old college try every time.
You screw it in and lock it down.
He thinks attitude will get him through any problem, even biology.
Way too... even biology. Hey, he doesn't see stereotypes.
Doesn't matter, man. He's colorblind.
He sees green at least. No, it's a green they can't see. I forget.
What?
There's green? I forget what.
Dogs? You mean dogs can't see?
Or people?
Dogs.
People.
People can't see green.
Or people who are colorblind. There's certain colors they can't see, but I just can't remember what they are.
I don't know. Colors that don't exist because we can't see them.
There's also that.
Well, no. I mean, what color exists that we know of that we can't see? It's kind of an oxymoron, isn't it?
Oh my God. Well.
You know Sam Ox, I'll tell you that much.
Ah, that was my last try.
Yeah, I'll give it one more go. I don't think I'm going to do much better. Not really bringing the Tamhox attitude. Yeah, Tamhox, get in there.
Tamhox is here if he fucking destroy this.
Wouldn't matter if you're a dude or you're on your period. You get in there and you get the job done.
Screw it in and lock it out.
Fuck me.
There you go. I don't know if that fucking Bronco will make it, but...
It'll make it. I just got to get a better run at it. Tamhox!
Yeah, that guy needed a better run at it. Oh! I got bones.
I mean, what else can Tamhox do that we underestimate?
I assume he's a secret agent.
Like, who... What can Tamhox do that most people can't do?
Can't do?
Yeah.
Let's see. Does he floss properly?
Yeah, man, I floss properly, I think. So, I mean, if I can do it, Tamhox can definitely do it.
He probably can definitely do it. You made it.
No! Son of a bitch.
Tamhox would have made that, see?
See, Tamhox can jaywalk in front of a cop. He can do it.
Cop be like, oh shit, is that Tamhox?
Hey, I'm so sorry, I didn't realize you were Tom Hanks' brother.
Are you drunk right now? That's okay, you're Tom Hanks' brother.
Who is he? He's Tamhox.
Attorney at law?
Tamhox! I'm not even going to take you to court because you're an attorney at law and you'll fuck me right
you'll
over.
Fuck me right over.
I'm going to lose my pension, right?
If I don't have to. Sure, you have cops on you.
Your pension will be my salary. I'm Tamhox.
I'm Tamhox.
You should make it.
You got it. I'm Tamhox.
I'm Tamhox.
Tom Hanks is doing my thing. I'm Tom Hanks. That's what I said. Oh, plane just took off, so be careful. He's probably in the air.
Oh, like the plane I'm going after? Yeah. I'm just taking off.
Oh, you stole somebody's ride, so you got a bounty on you. Whammy.
It's not my character, it's yours.
Oh, you
fucking... I'll be fine. I could sleep with my head comfortably on a pillow tonight.
You can, eh? All those fake online people dying.
Suck, but... Who's the fake online people dying?
I don't know.
Oh, you're just saying?
I'm just saying things. Oh.
Tamhox!
Nope.
I don't remember how to shoot this.
Grenade launcher.
Yeah? So it'll work?
Yeah. He got like 2% health.
That's alright. As long as I can just get in there.
It'll go. Go, 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 go.
Happy?
Go, 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 go. Cause you gotta have. You know, get in the jet.
Cause you gotta have.
You got this. The guy right in front of you, it's a tank.
I'm good though. I'm in it. Oh, but he can blow me up.
Oh, he got out of it. Okay. You're good.
Yeah!
All right. There's planes around.
Oh yeah, we decided we're going right.
No, you're going the right way, now you're going the wrong way!
Oh, what?
No. Get out of there.
Why did they get better?
Get a new plane.
It's alright, I can fly. No, I'm good.
Okay.
But you gotta have...
No dorsal fin.
Oh, I can't go down though.
No,
I'm
right.
I'm perpetually going up. Oh! I should've got a new plane.
Yeah. Well... Shall we bonus round?
We should bone our round.
Yeah, and the old little cast with the bonus round. So stay tuned for that.